Well, research in Wisconsin could spell trouble for Minnesota's walleye anglers.
It shows a link between our warming climate and a drop in walleye numbers. Research by the Wisconsin DNR and the U.S. Geological Survey compared rising water temperatures with the population of walleye and largemouth bass. Bill Hudson spoke with the lead author of that study. He's live now on Medicine Lake to explain. It doesn't sound very good, Bill.
You're an angler, Frank. You're going to want to listen to this one. Yeah, the study really does show the vulnerability of smaller bodies of water to the gradually increasing water temperatures, even very slight increases in water temperatures over the last 30 years. The implications of such should be a concern for all of us here in the Midwest. It's clearly Minnesota's number one game fish, but walleye anglers take note. A recently released study in the Badger State predicts there could be trouble on the horizon.
The lakes will become more suitable for species like largemouth bass.
Gretchen Hansen authored the study, but now works for Minnesota DNR Fisheries. Using computer modeling, they looked at 2,100 Wisconsin lakes, factoring in 30 years of changing water temperatures and its effect on walleye and largemouth bass.
We found walleye reproduction is best in cooler lakes and the largest lakes, and that largemouth bass reach the highest densities in the warmer lakes.
It's particularly troublesome for walleye in our smaller lakes, which are less tolerant to temperature swings. By mid-century, it's now projected the number of Wisconsin lakes supporting walleye reproduction will drop from 10 down to 4%, while largemouth bass will populate an incredible 89% of all lakes. That's up from 60% today. Still, it's hard to predict the impacts on lakes with a different geological makeup.
Understanding the specific lake characteristics in a state like Minnesota would be important to understanding how the fish are going to respond.
Warming water temperature is among the theories factored into the serious decline of Lake Mille Lacs walleye, where the impacts of fewer fish are already being felt by anglers and the sport fishing economies. So there's a lot of disagreement over climate change, of course, but here, this thing is clear. UMD researchers just recently found that Lake Superior, a body of water that size, increased by 5 degrees over the last 30 years. So, Frank, it's happening. Don't throw away your walleye gear yet, but something tells me you're going to be doing a lot more largemouth bass fishing in the decades to come.
You know, it sounds like it. I'm not sure there's any way around it. So, all right. Thank you, Bill. Appreciate the information.
I don't think there is. Right.
Yeah.
You bet.